there are a plethora of commercials in the African American community regarding the use of testosterone. Testosterone is not an innocuous medication. It can cause problems if they are given in the wrong circumstance. Please check with your doctor before you decide to take over-the-counter testosterone. I'm Dr. Thaddeus John Bell, closing the gap in health disparities for African Americans and the underserved.